Jawaban bahasa Inggris chapter 2 unforgettable experience. Soal nomor 1, a recontext consists of jawabannya C, a sequence of past events. Soal nomor 2, what tense is used in a recontext? Jawabannya B, simple past tense. Soal nomor 3, a recontext is most probably found in, jawabannya B, a science book. Soal nomor 4, which statement is used to make an idea? Jawabannya D, you better write about a nice experience. Soal nomor 5, which statement is used to accept an opinion? Jawabannya A, right, I'm with you this time. Pada task 1 atau task 1 activity 1, question, do the people is in picture enjoy their moments? How do you know? Jawabannya, yes, they do. They are raising their hands and shouting cheerfully. It means they are excited watching the games. Soal nomor 2, what are they doing? Jawabannya, the people in picture 1 are watching a soccer match, while people in picture 2 are watching a basketball match. Soal nomor 3, how are they enjoying the sports game? Jawabannya, people in picture 1 are watching the soccer match on TV, while people in picture 2 are watching a basketball match in a stadium. Soal nomor 4, in your opinion, why do they prefer different ways of enjoying the games? Contoh jawabannya, in my opinion, people in picture 1 are watching the soccer match on TV because it occurs in a distant place, which is impossible for them to get there. However, the basketball match in picture 2 take place in a court which is close to where they live, so they can watch it directly. So nomor 5, which do you prefer to enjoy a sport game? Why? Contoh jawabannya, I prefer to watch a sports match directly because I can feel the atmosphere in the arena. Besides, I'm free to shout and hit drums or blow a trumpet to support my favorite team. Pada task 2, activity 1, kata-kata yang diperdengarkan dan jawaban adalah disagree, front row, spectator, like, board view, directly, decision, match, shake, space, idea, and heart. Pada soal activity 2, complete the dialogue with suitable words from activity 1. Practice the dialogue with your friend. Dialog antara Lia dan guru, kemudian ada tokoh yang bernama Dila. Jawabannya adalah 1 like, 2 match, 3 idea, 4 front row, 5 directly, 6 shake, 7 hearts, 8 spectators, 9 decision, 10 board view. Pada task 2, activity 3, soalnya adalah where are Lia and her friends? Jawabannya, they are in stadium. Soal nomor 2, what are they going to do? Jawabannya, they are going to watch a soccer match. Soal nomor 3, what does guru suggest? Jawabannya 3, he suggests them sit behind the pool. Soal nomor 4, does Lee agree with his idea? Why? Jawabannya, no, she doesn't. Once she experienced sitting on the such a place, the pool and net totally blocked her view. She couldn't clearly see the game on the other side of the field. She was too frustrated and at the time. Soal nomor 5, why does Dila let Lia decide the location where they are going to sit? Jawabannya, jawaban nomor 5, this is Dila's first time watching a sport even directly. Soal nomor 6, why should Lia make up her mind quickly? Jawabannya, because spectators have already been entering the stadium, otherwise they can't get the seats as they want to. Soal nomor 7, Dila says they will surely occupy the stand. What does the word they refer to? Jawabannya, the word they refers to spectators. Soal nomor 8, what can you learn from Dila and her friends? Contoh jawabannya, they discuss the matter. giving suggestions and opinions freely. They also give their reason why they give such as an idea and opinion. So everyone will understanding the point. At last, everyone follows the decisions. Okay, pada activity 4, read and understand the sentences. We arrange the sentences into a sequential dialog ya. Ini ada dialog, kalian tinggal nulis jawabannya aja ya. Oke, pada activity 5, pertanyaannya, when did Nuri experience that priceless moment? Jawabannya, when she attended Paralympic Games for the first time. Soal nomor 2, according to the dialogue, what is the main duty of a blind runner's guide? Jawabannya, he or she leads the runner to run on his or her own track. Soal nomor 3, why does Nuri say that is a matter of faith and trust? Jawaban nomor 3, runners should put their faith and trust on their guards that they will do their best for the runners. So nomor 4, at the end of the dialogue, Nuri says, I guarantee you can't hold your tears. Why does she says that? Jawabannya, she is sure that Iris will have a very touchy moment that makes him cry. So nomor 5, what can you learn from blind athletes? Jawabannya, never let your limitation become an obstacle to achieve your dreams or ideals. Pada task 3, aktivitas 1, ada dialog antara Rahel dan Cindy. Pertanyaannya, what sports event did the speakers watch? Jawabannya, a soccer match. Soal nomor 2, did their team lose or win? How do you know? Jawabannya, their team lost the game. It can be found out from which is disappointment and his sentence, we had led to goals, but they could reverse the result and won 3-2. Soal nomor 3, according to Rahel, why did it happen? Jawabannya, in the mid of the second half, the defenders of the soccer team were reckless. They couldn't keep up with the opponent's speed. Soal nomor 4, what does Rahel suggest the defenders should have done? So, jawaban nomor 4, they should have returned to the position quickly and stopped those attacks. Soal nomor 5, what are the speakers going to do after the conversation? Jawabannya, they will stop by at the ice cream stall and enjoy the ice cream there. Pada task 3, aktivitas 2, ada percakapan antara girl and boy. Soal nomor 1, what are the speakers talking about? Jawabannya, they are talking about the girl's experience when watching boxing at his friend's house. Soal nomor 2, what sports event did the girl watch? Jawabannya, she watched world boxing. Soal nomor 3, what does daddy's house look like? Jawabannya, it is not big but cozy. It is far from his school. There are mango and rambutan trees beside the house. Soal nomor 4, how did the girl and her friends go to daddy's house? Jawabannya, they went there on foot. Soal nomor 5, what did the girl and her friends do while watching the match? Jawabannya, they yelled and occasionally imitated the boxer's movements until they were sweaty and smelly. Soal nomor 6, suppose you are the girl, did you also act the same as she did? Why? So, jawabannya nomor 6, yes I did. I am an expressive person. I would also shoot, yell or clap my hands while watching sports match. Soal nomor 7, how did the girl's favorite boxer win the match? Jawabannya, he threw a powerful jab to his opponent which made him groan and fall. Soal nomor 8, what words in the dialogue belong to the sense of hear, smell, and taste? Jawabannya, yelling and groaning belong to the sense of hear. Smelly belongs to the sense of smell. And a variety mix of sweet and slightly sour belong to the sense of taste. Pada task 5 aktivitas 1, statement the text is about jawabannya Ahmed have no achievement at Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Soal nomor 2, Hanafoy compete in jawabannya the men's 400 meters freestyle. Soal nomor 3, he received jawabannya a gold medal after defeating Miss McLaughlin and Kieran Smith. Soal nomor 4, it was the jawabannya third medal for Ahmed Hafnoy's swimming team. Soal nomor 5, spectator gave him jawabannya a standing ovation to admit his good achievement. Task 5, aktivitas 2. Reread the text in activity 1. Decide the context of the text. Share your works with the class. Jawabannya, the writer shows that everyone needs seriousness and hard work to achieve best result. Pada aktivitas 4, kalian disuruh membaca text in activity 3, identify the main idea of each paragraph. Jawabannya, paragraf 1, main idenya, I never miss watching badminton match on television. Paragraf 2, main idenya, the writer's father took them to watch the badminton games directly in Istora Senayan. Jawaban paragraf ketiga, main idenya, later we were already in Istora Senayan. Paragraf keempat, main idenya, initially Gracia and Apriani led the game, but were overtaken and finally lost in the first set. Paragraf kelima, main idenya, the third set would determine whether Gracia and Apriani would advance to the final round or not. Paragraf 5, main idenya, despite the Indonesian pair's failure, we kept supporting and respecting Gracia and Apriani. Paragraf ketujuh, main idenya, that's my first experience of watching badminton and matches in a stadium. Oke, jawaban pada aktivitas 5, nomor 1, become, 2, reach, 3, worked, 4, we're looking for, 5, cheered, 6, clap, 7, took turns, 8, got, 9, let, 10, chatting. Soal assessment, soal nomor 1, what is the topic of the text? Jawabannya, I'm watching a MotoGP together. Soal nomor 2, what makes the writer favor Jack Miller? Jawabannya, C, he always fights to be a champion whatever it takes. Soal nomor 3, they occasionally cheer the riders while waving flags. Paragraph 3, what does the underlying word refer to? Jawabannya, B, the spectators. Soal nomor 4, what can you conclude from the statement? Jawabannya A, Oliveira was more skillful than other riders in a wet race. So nomor 5, what is the main idea of paragraph 1? Jawabannya D. Once I had an opportunity to watch a men's beach volleyball match at Wanchao Beach, Guangning. Soal nomor 6, from the text we can conclude that jawabannya B. The Indonesian men's beach volleyball team won a gold medal. Soal nomor 7, the prize heads of men's. Jawabannya A, compete. Soal nomor 8, Alim inspires us that jawabannya B, playing sport needs speed and strength only. Soal nomor 9, what is the synonym of acknowledge? Jawabannya D, admitted. Soal nomor 10, what is the main idea of the last paragraph? Jawabannya A, this left-handed player had a shot that was difficult for opponents to anticipate. Soal nomor 11, what does this certainly imply? Jawabannya C, the players often makes errors when placing the ball. Soal nomor 12, what is the sentences used for? Jawabannya D, to disagree with one opinion. Soal nomor 13, they rarely make mistakes so far. What is the similar meaning of the underlined word? Jawabannya A, seldom. Soal nomor 14, what was Veda's position after taking over Thompson's place? Jawabannya A, first. Soal nomor 15, where does God may come from? Jawabannya D, Japan. Soal nomor 16, what can we infer from the first paragraph? Jawaban nomor 16 adalah A, Veda Vega is a talented motorbike racer. Soal nomor 17, what made the writer see the para games? Jawabannya B, he or she wanted to know what goalball was. Soal nomor 18, why is the text written? Jawabannya A, to relate the writer's experience when watching a match at para games. Soal nomor 19, what made the Indonesian able to team beat the Malaysia's? Jawabannya A, the Indonesian players were skillful and played fast and accurately. Soal nomor 20, Malaysian's players didn't give up easily during the match. Jawabannya L, what is the similar meaning of to give up? Jawabannya C, to surrender.